driven in by Gilbert. Pressuring there along the far side is Kent. Max Smith there as well. Blue Jackets through the neutral zone and across the line. Scores! Riley Nash with a wrist shot that beats Leonard. 1-0. Wow, a little surprise there. Riley Nash almost coast to coast for the Blue Jackets. Yeah, he comes back to the bench with a smile on his face. The fourth line with goals in back-to-back games. Here's the breakout. Here goes Nash. Head up. Oh, he's got time. He says, I'll take it. Nice move at the line. He takes a shot. It goes off of the defenseman right there and beats Leonard over his glove. The Blue Jackets, not many shots hitting the net right there. Why not shoot that puck? And that's a good sign on the bench as the Blue Jackets have been all over the Blackhawks to start this one. Nash with his third of the season. Columbus strike first.